Arthur.
I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. This rifle could come in handy.
What? Oh. Okay. Can't shoot him. Oh, he was looking at him. Damn it. I don't know how these guys did not hear everything I just did, but whatever. Oh.
Got it.
Huh. How do I get... Huh. I supposed to get over there?
Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down.
Alright guys, so I'm going to end the episode right here, and hope to see you guys in the next one. See ya. What's up everybody, it's Tony, and hopefully we're going to be finishing this Assassin's Creed game.
That mortar fire is getting closer, I must keep moving.
Work out a way to stop it!
Elephants will bring this place down. Where did he go?
Oh, I did not. I should have saw the red barrels. I'm sorry if I'm not talking a lot in this video. I'm not really feeling good right now. You know what? I saw it coming, and I still didn't do anything about it.
Need to move quickly.
Yeah, that was kind of dumb on my part.
Need to move quickly. Faster, Albaz, faster.
Yeah, wasn't too sure what to do there. I thought I had to pick the lock, and that didn't work out too well.
Watch out!
That was close.
Your fire!
I'm impressed, Arbaz. It's a shame that we find ourselves on such different sides.
Thank you. How about not killing me then?
How about this? I will give you a chance to live. If you can beat me one-on-one, you walk away. What say you to that?
No tricks. A fair fight.
No tricks. You win, you leave. I win. You die.
Come on, Captain!
No mercy!
Clever boy.
Dang, I gotta remember that second hit.
Show him his place.
Teach him a lesson.
Ah. This guy's kicking my butt.
Show him his place!
Come on, Captain!
It will be an honorable death at your hands, assassin.
No. You will have to live knowing an assassin beat you. The men who stand here now will know you were defeated.
Stand down, men. He has earned the right to live.
If I see you again, Burns...
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Alright, I beat 007. Sweet. Man, so close. If I wouldn't have died those couple of times, I definitely would have made it, I think. Oh well.
Amid, I have them. I have the box and the Koh-i-Noor.
Arbaz, Sliman and his troops have taken the palace.
What? Piara.
Sliman has her.
It is a trap! They know you will come!
Perhaps, but they will not see me coming.
Well, I'm sure this is the end.
I'm coming.
Oh, come on. I did. Oh. I don't know. The controls are just not reacting with me right. Oh, I guess they can't see a body at all. Okay, all right. Oh, clever, clever. That was really sneaky. Dang it. I'm getting really sloppy now.
Next time we kill you!
We are watching for you.
Yeah. Over here.
Over there!
Do that every time. I get so anxious. I hate it.
Faster.
You have got to be kidding me. Come on. Why did I press B? I don't know why I pressed B. That was 100. Oh, all of them were my fault. It doesn't really matter. I can't blame anybody but myself.
Shoot him down!
Oh, quick, Rabaz.
Okay, I can do that one like it's nothing. So let's do this one. Alright, alright.
No! No!
quicker, Abbas.
What was the difference? What was the difference from last time? Oh, that was annoying.
There she is.
And there I am, getting caught. Because I'm an idiot.
If Sleeman sees me, I'm dead.
Found you, assassin!
I would be the worst assassin ever.
One false move on your part, and I'm afraid your beloved princess will suffer the consequences.
If Sleeman sees me, I'm dead.
There!
What? It moves? His eyes move? What the hell? What kind of sorcery is this?
One false move on your part, and I'm afraid your beloved princess will suffer the consequences.
If Sleeman sees me, I'm dead.
You brought this on yourself, assassin! You've meddled with things that don't concern you or your kind. We should have ended this long ago, but we let your puny little order slip through our grasp. Well, I am to make up for that mistake, starting with you. You should already be dead, assassin! I thought that rabid dog Burns would be the end of you! You've only really got one choice, you know. Give me the box and the diamond, and I will kill only you. I'm growing weary of your little vanishing act, assassin. Why don't you step out of the shadows and face me like a man? There! Be a good boy and just die!
Let her go, Sleeman. We can resolve this without her.
Give me the box and the jewel, and I'll let her live.
Let her go first.
No. The box and the jewel. Toss them now.
I'm sorry, Abbas.
Kiara. I'm sorry too.
You'll both be very sorry if you don't toss me that box and the jewel now! Damn!
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
Did you not see? I hurt him.
I may recruit you into the Brotherhood.
Shut up. Now go after him and get that box back.
I'm not leaving you. The place is filled with Templars, Piara. The Brotherhood will get this box back.
Kohinoor! You grabbed it!
Alright, let's see the time. I'm gonna say 12. I think it's... Oh yeah, wow. I swear I didn't look either. I swear to you. I forgot what the time was, so I thought 12 was pretty good. Oh, that was it? That was... Oh, I thought we were going after him right... Oh, wait. The new game plus your level score is also multiplied by 2, so you can upgrades you miss and acquire the new game plus exclusive ones. New game plus hard. Of course, it's going to be harder. Oh, that's it. Oh, no, I thought for sure we were going to go after him. I guess they're going to maybe leave that open for a next one. So yeah, Assassin's Creed Chronicles India. I liked it. It certainly wasn't a game I'm not too sure I'd ever come back to, but I enjoyed it for what it was. You know, I did like the platforming in it. You know, I love platforming games. That's what I kind of grew up on for the longest time. It was kind of interesting that they didn't really dive into who was controlling the main character, you know, or who his relative was, and I'm actually okay with that. I'm always more interested in what's actually going on in the past and everything like that than, you know, the people who is related to them. You know, I think that's why I like the Black Flag so much. They did that really well, and they did it pretty good here as well. You know, I really thought this wasn't the end. I thought we were going to go out to that guy and do something. Who knows, maybe you have to beat the new game plus. But yeah, if you're a fan of Assassin's Creed, you know, I would definitely recommend this. You know, I have a lot of friends who are really into every Assassin's Creed game, and I'm for sure going to tell them to check this game out. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please be sure to subscribe to Doug's channel, you know. If you're a fan, you know, share his stuff out there. And yeah, have a good day. See ya.
You have my thanks, Arbaz. Cannot have been easy to retrieve the diamond.
Take good care of it, Ethan. It is truly unique. It would be a shame if its fate was to remain hidden in a safe.
I will. You have my word. The diamond's journey is just beginning.
What's up, everybody? Tony here, and I'm going to be playing Assassin's Creed Chronicles India. So I'm going to start a new game. I played a little bit of it just to get the feel of it, so that was kind of nice. So now I'm going to start recording right from the beginning so we can have some fun with this. So yeah, I'm not going to read this because there's a bunch of names that I can't pronounce. I'm kind of stupid like that. So I would say pause it if you want to get the full gist of this, and then you can continue on.
Security's tight today. Someone must have noticed my visits. I don't need weapons to knock out a few guards, but better not give them a reason to shoot me. There it is. Now to reach it. Unarmed and in areas I shouldn't be, full of palace guards. This is going to be fun.
Oh, yes it is. So basically, I just can't kill anybody, and I need a secondary objective. That's right, pickpocket and loot the 3 jewels from the guards. Okay, shouldn't be too hard. Do I really need to be that slow?
The gate is not guarded. This should be easy.
One of the reasons why I've been starting to play games maybe for an hour before I record is mainly because just to get the feel of the controls.
कुछ नहीं, मैं किस दी रक्षा कर रहा, ते किस दे करके कर रहा, ये जानना चाहना मैं.
तनु लगता वो इतने कुछ छुपा रहे हैं?
हो सकता, या वो किसी ने दूर.
How did that guy not see me? That's what I love.
Catching rest, but not intruders.
उस पैट करके गश्त बताइए. महाराजा नूवे चिंता होनी.
Ooh, that was close. There's usually that little animus or whatever and treasures, but I got them all and it's saved on this area, so I'm pretty happy about that. Oh wait, maybe not. I guess I missed one. Yeah, that's why you don't see any here. You'll see like usually a lot of them in the third mission. I got all the way to the second mission and then I thought, okay, I think I'm pretty good to start playing. Huh, but didn't it just say that there was one right around here? Oops. Huh. You know, I bet it's up here. Maybe? No, it's all, whoa, it's all the way over there, okay. That's where I missed it. Let's climb up here. The controls were a little hard to get used to, but yeah, nothing too bad. Oh. Look at that, sneaky.
ਅਸੀਂ ਗੁਸਪੈਟ ਕਰਕੇ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਬੜਾਈ ਹੈ
ਰਾਜਾ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਚਿੰਤਾ ਹੋ
ਹਾਂ ਗੋ 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 ਗਾ ਗਾ
ਗੁਸਪੈਟ ਕਰਕੇ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਬੜਾਈ ਹੈ ਮਹਾਰਾਜਾ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਚਿੰਤਾ ਹੋਣੀ
But they turn around quick. Come on. Go, go, go. Oh. Go, go, go. Oh, that was nice. Ah, dang it.
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ
ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਆ
ਗੋ ਗੋ
ਸਪੈਟ ਵਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਆ ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਮੈਲ ਤੋਂ ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮਾਂ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ
Go, come on.